Our thoughts and prayers are with the Sanchez family. Mr. Berkey found a beautiful quote, and I think it really summarizes Brenda. She took all the wonders of life, wrapped them in a colorful package, and gave it to us. We had Miss Baroni do a beautiful poem for Brenda that Mr. Berkey will now read.
Until we meet again. You were a ray of sunshine in our lives, happy and full of life, very feisty and stubborn sometimes. You had your way of doing things. A friend to all, you made us laugh. You loved to dance and be yourself. Notebooks filled with lots of letters, flower headbands on your head. Hugs aplenty for all around. Secret giggles among your friends. What will we do without your laugh? What will we do without your smile? We will put you in our heart and carry you all about. Forever and always, you will be with us in our memories. Love you forever. Love you for always. Until we meet again. Rest in peace, little Brenda.
At this time, we would like to release the balloons in honor of Brenda. Love you, Brenda. At this time, I would like to hand the microphone over to her sister.
I want to thank everybody for being here, and I know you guys love Miss Brenda, just like I will. I know she made you guys smile just as she made me.
Thank you all for your support. Thank you all for your support, and she will always be in our hearts. Thank you all.
Hola, buenas tardes. Yo soy la mamá de Brenda. Estoy muy agradecida con todos ustedes. Todo lo que hicieron por ella, le doy gracias a los maestros, a Miss Brenda, a la que más cerca conocí, y a los demás casi no los conozco, ¿va? Pero les doy las gracias por el tiempo que tuvieron con mi hija. Gracias. Thank you.
Quiero dar las gracias a todas las personas que están aquí por acompañarnos en este bello momento. y por todo el tiempo que compartieron con mi hija. Muchas gracias. Thank you.
I want to thank you guys all to come to see our last moment with Brenda. I know she was the most nicest girl, the beautiful girl that loves Hannah Montana, that likes to laugh, that likes to hug anybody. She just does not hate nobody. She's a sweet little angel. And I hope you guys see to be like this. Act like it's the last day. Know that you love everybody, your family. Don't ever have hate for your own family. And I thank you guys.
Muchas gracias por estar aquí con nosotros. Es duro perder a una sobrina, pero les doy las gracias a ustedes porque compartieron más tiempo con ella. Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias por acompañar a mi sobrina y todo el amor que le dieron. Él fue demasiado, ella fue un ángel. Otra vez le digo muchísimas gracias por acompañarnos aquí y en este momento muy bonito. Gracias.
Thank you again for coming. You are all in our thoughts and prayers. We know Brenda is watching over us and, of course, smiling. Thank you again, and we are so sorry for your loss. At this time, we will silently make our way back to the school, silently as we remember Brenda. Thank you. Family, lead the way, so if everybody